make sure you check out our new merchandise in the link down below in the description. It's on sale now until February 22nd for only $19.99. So check out the link below and enjoy. Hey guys, welcome to dumpster diving at Dollar General. I see some Twinkies. Most of the stuff was in here from last time. I like this thing, but this is cardboard. This is gonna get ruined at my house. Thought there might have been cards in here, but they're not. This is trash. This is a bag of shingles. Whoops. Here, I'll turn it on. Bag of shingles and some frozen stuff that we can't take. Hasn't been cold enough to take frozen stuff today. Most of this is in here from last time. That's empty. Empty. This is a bag of that looks like Twinkies and lot of stuff that I'll go through at home. Let's see here. There we go. Maybe. I hope it's not twisting it all upside down for you guys. But yeah, Twinkies. I don't know what else is in here. Looks like mostly is junk. Looks like it. I don't know. Just because it looks like junk doesn't mean it is. I'll go through it and check it. But I'm pretty sure I'm like, that's heavy. That might be something. I see pads, I think that's what I see. Yeah, this is good stuff. I'll go through that at home. Alright, that's two bags. Check and make sure nobody's nearby. That's trash. That's trash and that's trash. Alright guys, I'll see you guys at home. That's it for the dumpster. So yeah, I'll see you guys at home when I go over everything in just a second. Hey guys, welcome back from dumpster diving at Dollar General. Did we felt fine? Yes, we did, yes. Alright, welcome back. Twinkies up the wazoo, I guess you could say.
I've never seen this before. Spaghetti classics.
Oh, these are old.
Never seen them
I think
before.
They're old. I think they're old. Don't get me wrong.
Let me see it.
I got it. I'm a man. I can do it. Right here. Before February 8th, 2017.
Supposed to be good.
Yeah. Just added tomato paste. It says, just add tomato paste. Okay, let's see. Obsessions. What do they say right here? Expired. Nope, more Twinkies. More Twinkies. Donuts. 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 Sorry, guys. There you go. Donuts. Donuts. I still need to get a better camera or mount for the camera. Another one of these. Another one of these. Another one of these. Oh man, one of these. Ooh, cherry pies? I gotta have apple pies, but. Yeah, mm-hmm. Apple pies. Alright. Right, that's that. Hold on, let me stack these up real quick. So I can kinda get a better view of this stuff. So I can stack it. Stack it. Stack it. Stack it. And then smack it. Stack it and smack it. Alright. Whatever that is, soft skin body lotion probably. Ooh, these are bars of soap? I thought they were boxes of pads. Like feminine pads. Alright, we have a whole bunch of soaps. Not that we need them. I prefer liquid hand soap.
Sweet!
Don't say that on camera. I have to cover this word because it's a bad word. But
E-O-U-C-E. I think that's how you spell it.
No, but you can't say the whole thing. I don't want to get demonetized. Yeah, it's one of those. It's not like, you know, we can use it. I can't use it. Put it that way. Oh. I'm not going to do that. It's a transformer, if I can get it out. Hold on, guys. Alright, I got it out. There we go. And we got some more Dove. We got Dove ones this time, as well as Olay. And we got that. Bad letter, bad spelling. I guess you could say the bad word. object. I can't say it on camera, but deodorant. That's what it is.
Took
me a minute. That's it.
Yeah, that's
literally all for it. Alright, well, that's it, guys. Here's my awesome transformer for the day. Gotta figure this one out, bro. Something like that. The head goes up like that. Why am I fascinated with a kid's toy? Anyways, you guys don't want to see that. That's what we got for tonight, guys. Donuts, Twinkies, cup pies, and some other stuff. Moon pies, or whatever. One of these things. Soap, spaghetti, and body wash, or body lotion, hand lotion. Make sure to leave a like. Awesome video. Awesome video. Like, subscribe down below. And as always, guys, thank you for watching, and have a fantastic night.